something.
So let's talk about divitude. You know, I mean, divitude in the industry is like a big deal. Everyone is a diva. Everyone makes demands. Everyone wants this, wants that. You know, people are always, I mean, endlessly. So we start with Bassey. I know this is Bassey is the biggest divo on the planet.
That's not true.
Now let me tell you what's about. Like, we all get, like, you know, we arrive in a different location and it's time to, you know, move into our hotel rooms and stuff. Bassey's room must be up to his standards. No one must be sharing. Bassey has a lot of preferences. He's lactose intolerant. Aha. So Bassey, you know, how much of a diva or a divo are you? Do you feel that it's, you know, intentional, or you must always have things done the way you want them to be?
Okay, I'm just gonna answer that question. I'm not really a divo, as you say. It's just,
but you are.
I just like things my way, you know.
Okay.
I'm a neat guy, you know. My bed should be neat. The bathroom should be clean. The towel should be there. That's the towel. That's where it should be. This is where you take the spoon from. Put it back. You know, I'm like that. You take my charger. You want to use it? Put it back there. It's, yes, and I just feel like I sleep really bad. That's why I don't share bed with people. Yes, I prefer just go on the floor or the pillow. I'll just crash anywhere. The biggest diva when she's on this, because you need to say, you know the way she walks. She just she just leave you behind and trek. Like, you know, she was a cyclist, so.
I mean, I would add to that one. I remember a particular scenario in, you know, I went for the opening of Beverly Hills, a very popular nightclub in Calabar. And then there was a particular night where we asked all the girls to come out and, you know, have like a twerking.
Those girls, they don't generator.
Now there was a generator was at stake, you know, so the girls were dancing their lives out. And then we just asked Beverly in a little bump shot and very high heels to just, you know, do like a little walk off. And Beverly walked, twerked, danced to which kind of caca you never, the girls are complex, worried them. So now I know she's the biggest diva.
They felt intimidated.
But they really need that generator was needed. I need gen.
Yes, we need a gen actually.
Okay, please, I need TV, please. I need AC.
Oh, and if we're going to talk about anything, we should talk about Bassey's driving skills.
I think we should even see them heels. Because I feel like you're a bit of a diva this afternoon.
Oh my God.
How tall is she on them heels? Give us a little standard, that, you know, that no, sexy pose. You're trying to adjust.
Yeah.
Okay. we'll get to. Okay, so very quickly now, we've been talking about divitude. We've just been, you know, harassing each other quickly. I feel very funny doing this interview. Yes, you guys are in Nigeria.
Yeah.
What brings you to my chaotic country? You know, first off, Bassey, you were in Nigeria for a couple of months, went back to Sierra Leone, finished your exams, and then you decided to come back here.
Yeah.
You went to Germany. Germany wasn't fun.
Dude, Germany is so boring.
So you have to tell me how much of the Niger love are you experiencing? And you know, like,
I feel 50% or 60% Nigerian than Sierra Leonean, because yes, I'm not gonna lie, it's true. I feel so much love in Nigeria, and why I moved to Nigeria is because it's better for my career, because I'm an actor. And I thought it's better that I moved. So that's how we have a house together. We have a flat together. Yes.
Big brother all over.
So I'm staying here, but I'm in between because I had to go back to school because I'm in my final year and I want to finish because my mom is on my name. I was like, I don't care if you're celebrity, celebrities for yourself, just bring me the degree. Yeah. So I'm trying to give my mom the degree. Why? But I'll be finishing in June, so that means I have to go back, finish my exam in June.
How many people are you flying down to Sierra?
For my graduation in December. All you guys are coming.
Everyone is invited. Everyone at Pulse TV too, and everyone watching us.
I just pray I pass my exam.
I'll pray for you.
I will pass. So that's why I moved back. And then Germany, I had the opportunity to go to Germany and for the holiday, and not only Germany, I went to Italy as well. Yes, I was in Rome. I spent Christmas in Rome. So it was an opportunity, and I don't want to miss out on the opportunity. So it's really, really good.
They are balling, though. Oh, yes, they are. And I want to take your shoes off.
Yes, for a moment.
You have time.
No, I can't take it off now. I have to make a certain sound.
Okay, so at this very point,
what the hell now?
You were pissing.
Like, really, though?
No, you were.
You stole, like, really, though?
You there, use toilet now.
Out.
Now. So, where? Wait.
Like, really, though?
Sorry, my people now.
Like,
out.
Seriously, like, you just
I
have
was
to
trying
go
to tell
my
market for pause.
Like,
please, I need. I will send my invoice for this interview. Please,
now.
My wonderful, I will see you people later.
Now, can I have my interview now, please?